Mohammed Asta from Kenya Red Cross. COVID-19 has really impacted the community members out here very negatively. Business have been closed, livelihood aspects have really gone down. Kenya Red Cross and other partnering organizations can come up with blockchain-based digital currencies and issue them for free to vulnerable community members in the society. Then in return, they empower startup kids to women and youth. They form livelihood programs.